Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. I'm coming back with you with another product review. This is the Be Smart, Be Prepared First Aid Kit. I think I got this off Walmart's website, if I'm not mistaken. I got it sometime last year, I don't remember exactly when. Got a little belt loop here. You can put it on your belt. It's small, so you can put it in your backpack if you're into hiking, camping, stuff like that. And keep it in your glove compartment or center console of your car. You got a zipper here. Okay. Two little compartments. One little small compartment. You get if I can get it out. Okay, the antibiotic ointment. Two of them. Insect repellent cream, you get to do that. Get two burn creams. I mean, it'd have to be small burn, like a little bit. Maybe a little small first degree burn. And some sunscreen lotion. I like the burn cream, it ain't really, it's pretty small, it ain't gonna be a whole lot. It's not much burn cream, sunscreen as well. So. The center part, and the big part of it. You get some patches or like blisters on your feet. Antiseptic wipes, band-aids, wound dressing gel, more band-aids, antiseptic wipes, more band-aids, more wipes, and you got some more band-aids. Get all back in here. It's a nice little first aid kit. You're hiking around, hiking, or keeping your car glove compartment or center console of your car. And if you got somebody who's got some major injuries, this ain't gonna really help you. This one ain't gonna help you if you got somebody with some major injuries, minor cuts and burns and stuff. This should be enough. Deal with that kind of first aid needs. That's the Be Smart, Get Prepared First Aid Kit. Like I said, I think I had it at Walmart. On the website, walmart.com. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. This is Midwest Product Reviews. I'll talk to you next time on my next product review. Have a good day.